what he was.
KTXA TV, Fort Worth, Dallas.